any business could become a socially responsible business. You could still be in big corporate business and integrate these values and still have huge impact. So Cleancult, we make green cleaners that actually clean. And basically by delivering direct to consumer, manufacturing in the USA and being designed in Puerto Rico, we're able to deliver some of the most effective and designed, well-designed products on the market. We moved to Puerto Rico in February of 2017, and basically because of an accelerator out there called Parallel 18, we fell in love with the island. We were gaining a lot of momentum. We were starting to hire there. We started to manufacture there and actually partnered with a production facility. And we were gaining a lot of steam, and then the hurricane hit. The facilities that we work with, they're in Gurabo, Puerto Rico, which is basically 30 minutes south of San Juan. And it wasn't damaged too bad, but it did lose electricity for about 4 months. But basically the surrounding area was really what got hit bad. They lost electricity, no access to water, anything. We saw a problem on the island. And what the problem was is that no one could use washing machines. We partnered with a guy named Salvador Gomez, and him and another friend, basically, they raised almost $100,000 to distribute foot push laundry machines, but there was basically no access to laundry detergent. And it was, well, I think we can help. So from there, we basically distributed over 100,000 loads of laundry and over 1,000 machines to more than 2,000 families all over San Juan. We're now committed 10% of our profit over the next 5 years to the island in recovery funds. We're looking for nonprofit organizations to both volunteer and work with. And the goal is basically we start to rebuild slowly. I think for me to start a business, it's not all about the money. It's the feeling of that you've really supported that community and that you've changed the lives of individuals. That's why we've stayed in Puerto Rico. That's why we want to grow in Puerto Rico. What happens is a community of people that love you, that support you, it completely supports the community around you in creating a company that's like worth standing for.